Congratulations. You are now a chemical engineer from MIT.
I'd like to add my congratulations to you on your graduation.
A warm congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations.
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 Congratulations to all our 2020 graduates.
It is a great accomplishment, and you must be very proud of that.
I'm sure that I speak for the rest of the faculty when I say that we're exceptionally proud of you, and that you carry with you our best hopes and wishes for the journey ahead.
To the class of 2020, you are an amazing group of people.
You are forever linked to this department and forever have this degree as a sign of how amazing you are.
Whether you were course 10, 10B, 10Eng, 10C, MSCEP, PhD, or PsyD, I think I got them all in, we salute all of you as the newest alums of Kimmy.
On behalf of the Institute, the Department of Chemical Engineering, and myself as a senior advisor, teacher, and UROP mentor, let me express our deep pride and joy in your accomplishments and best wishes for the future.
And now that the time has come for you to leave MIT, I hope that you'll continue to use your technical skills and your sense of adventure to take on new challenges.
I know the world today isn't the one that you imagined when you started here so many years ago, but it's my sincere feeling that now more than ever, we need people like you who are committed to taking your skills and using them to make a difference.
May you find creative and impactful ways to apply your knowledge as MIT chemical engineers to guide the world to a healthier and more prosperous future.
Keep your eyes open for the next great challenges. As Will Rogers once quipped, says, even if you're on the right track, you'll get run over if you just sit there. So congratulations, but keep moving.
Be courageous and go forward as the planet and society need your creative contributions. You are able and ready.
I know that these times are uncertain and that uncertainty can cause stress. I encourage you, however, to keep a positive outlook and to be confident that things will become better.
We sometimes think we do know what's next, but often we don't. I hope you all have as many good surprises ahead of you. Remember, it's okay for life to take a few twists and turns. That's sometimes the best part. Cheers.
As I think about you going out in the big wide world, it reminds me of something somebody once said, don't go there, it's a mess. But that is precisely why I think you should be out there, because you guys have the skills, the ability, the enthusiasm to be able to do something about that, to provide solutions to the problems facing the world.
I would like to challenge you to cross disciplinary boundaries, seek intellectual adventure in new places, and approach the important problems that need solutions to make the world a better place.
Keep learning, be curious, be engaged. You have lots of challenges ahead.
And the world needs your skills and abilities in the future.
I am sure that you will make the world a better place, indeed a more pandemic resilient one.
Already you've begun to realize the hardest thing about graduating is leaving MIT, but you've also developed amazing skills to connect with one another, and I hope to see wonderful things from you all in the coming years.
You have defined in these times what it means to be resilient, what it means to sacrifice something. And the bond you have with your Kemi family will only grow stronger at times like these.
It must be so challenging to be apart from your class for this moment you've all supported each other to reach. I hope you can take some comfort in the lasting impact you've had on each other and the entire Kemi community during your time. I look forward to seeing the good your hearts and minds contribute to the world. Congratulations.
We will be forever impacted by the things you do as you move ahead with your lives, as you invest in your future and determine your many paths over the coming years. Here's to you and to the future of the class of 2020.
Course 10 class of 2020, go kill it. Woohoo!